Welcome to a Stanford Medicine 25 video on the fixed split second heart sound. In this video, we'll show you an actual patient with a fixed split S2. But first, let's review a couple things. In a healthy person, both the aortic and pulmonic valves close at the same time. However, during inspiration, the increased blood flow to the right ventricle and pulmonary arteries leads to a delay in the closure of the pulmonic valve and creates normal physiological splitting. In a healthy person, the closure of the pulmonic valve can only be heard at the pulmonic region, whereas the closure of the aortic valve can be heard all over. Therefore, to listen for normal physiological splitting, you'll have to listen over the pulmonic region. If you hear splitting in other areas, this suggests a loud P2 and can be seen in certain disease states such as pulmonary hypertension and atrial septal defect. Here's a patient from Stanford Hospital who volunteered to let us record his heart sounds. Take a listen. What you should be hearing is a persistently fixed second heart sound throughout the respiratory cycle. Let's listen a little more. In this patient, we also observed splitting of the second heart sound throughout his chest. This patient was diagnosed with pulmonary hypertension, which explains the fixed split S2 and loud P2. Shown here is an echocardiogram of our patient with right ventricular enlargement. Along with pulmonary hypertension, other causes of a fixed split S2 include right heart failure and atrial septal defect. This has been a Stanford Medicine 25 video on the fixed split second heart sound. Thanks for watching.
The preceding program is copyrighted by the Board of Trustees of the Leland Stanford Junior University. Please visit us at med.stanford.edu.